This just got much more interesting.
Let's see what the world has to offer today.
Even though I think the best way would be play with friends. But I don't think I have any friends who plays this game, so...
If the book that killed Tualo did come from Rezard, then... We'll have to get to the truth of this, and get Dorothea away from Rezard. We may be...
Whoa. Okay, here we go again. Oh, this definitely reminds me of Skyrim and Oblivion. Not that bad. I wasn't expecting this, but I'm kinda liking this game. It's got some kind of charm in it. Whoa. So many of them. Oh god, that wasn't smart. Kill my apprentice! I mean, whatever he is. Let's kill them all, finally. Did he die? No, thankfully not. Oh, that guy stole my kill. Oh, this is why... this is why we're here. I ignored this completely. Damn it. Well, one bristle down. Nice. Nice, dude. Oh, these are the big ones. Not even a problem, dude. Nice. Dude, you're really effed up. Come on. shit. Whoa. This feels like watching a movie. A little bit. Oh, not a way. Those portals open. I don't really remember the lore of the Neverwinter. Even when I was a child, I played all those games. But it's really a long time ago. Do we have our friend? No. Wait a minute. Level 20? Guardian fire, damn it. Rogue. Well, that's for me. I don't know, probably nothing I can use right now. Except, yeah. Oh, there you are. Let me heal. Thank you.
We're safe from the spell burst down here. But these sewers are the last hideout of the dead rats. I need to get to the Tower of Solace to look for Dorothea, but the Weirats will kill these people for certain if we don't clear a path to the surface.
For some reason, I'm at this point really interested about the story as well. Okay. Can I sell them just... Ah. Hunter, donate. Yeah. Wait a minute, what did it said? Oh, come on. So. Significantly less. Eesh. I have only 7 of those, though. Let's see that first. Better. Let's see, 85 cents, I guess. Identify. 8 silver. Good. Summon your god bones at the campfires. Ooh, I probably should do that. Control I. What? One. Yeah, it's good. I probably have some kind of buffs as well. Okay. Times times 7 times day. Okay. Also trying to see if there's those token I heal myself from wounding. I think I had those. Oh, right there. 6. That's definitely useful. Just running out of space. Okay, 6. No? Okay. There's gotta be something. Dead girl. What's it of physics? Okay. Never mind. Rats. Can I break this? No. I don't know why I think I can. Ooh. I can see it. Oh! Okay. That was actual ambush. Wow. Why am I losing HP? Did they poison me? Ooh, that's gotta be a trap. For sure. Come on, my ranged friend. You don't want to. Don't you just walk away? Okay. Well. Oh. Oh, I had to go this. Never mind. Don't notice me yet. God damn it. Sorry, dude. I was looting. Ah, God. Come on. Good thing I came here. Ooh, really good thing. He was so excited that he jumped. Like, yay! There we go. There's a lever as well. Outside is definitely happening something. Nice. White pearl. There's... Oh, that... Come on. Phew. So spawn, I mean pawn. And this is... Ooh. Hello. Is he even alive? Yeah. He's gotta have some secret talent. Okay. That guy's dead. Oh, one still left. So that was a little overkill. There's still... Is that like a drone? Right.
I see daylight ahead. Follow me.
Where? There is something up there. Okay. Hey guys. Is there anything down? Nothing.
We got these people out, but Rizard's spellburst must have killed hundreds, including...
Oh yeah. These people are logging. It's probably not. Yeah. Still the same. You were the lucky ones.
Let's see what's up.
I'm still injured. Wow, I've been so many... whatever this stuff is. I wonder why I can't combine them. Oh, this one is polished. That's why. So now I'm returning two quests at a time.
Protectors Enclave, now that you have companions,
five?
You'll be able to handle more difficult tasks.
Dude! Well, that's more like it.
Torpid! Wizard Rodzod, preyed on those stricken by the spell plague, promising them treatment in this Tower of Solace. Instead, he used them to power some dark ritual, causing a spellburst devastated part of the city.
Calm down.
But I fear that was just...
It's like a grumpy old man. Before that, though... I have no idea about that. Refining. Collect refinement points from the quartz. Ooh, there it is. Fooder button. What? Okay. You have 7 of whatever this is. Is this like a, something you use for the... Well, of course it is, I mean. You have 7. Now can you use equipment too? I don't even know, should I do this? Hopefully. What the hell is this? Refinement points. Okay. Too bad I can see what reads there. Right click something. Wait a minute, I could do that too, probably. I'm not gonna use this anyway. One. Okay, I guess. I have no idea what I... What did I do? Well, let's... Okay. I really like the slam more than this. It was the spinning that was there before. Let's take a slam number, I mean rank 2. There we go. Now I could... Run speed by 10. I'm really slow, so that might be good. Wicked strike. What? That changed? Weird. I don't know about this though. This might be good. Enchantment Ring of Warding. Don't even have that anymore. I don't think I do. Oh! Level 19. Well, I can use that soon. I could sell all those though. Rest of my quests are like broken or something. I can't do them. Could I get them off somehow? I don't know. The Blake Tower. Okay, there we go. I was thinking, why does it take so long time to load? Wait a minute. Oh, never mind. It can't be today. I was just thinking, am I missed one of my appointments? Thankfully now.
All right, people. We're going to secure the...
That'll take too long! He knows we're coming and I won't let that bastard who killed my Dorothea escape.
Lead letter! Link letter, don't separate the team! Damn it, Ultra Knight!
And the night he went.
Stay right. Together! We're moving in! Move out, everyone! Follow me!
He's gonna screw up something, you know that. This is like a war zone.
Hey,
almost if I'm leading like a small army. Sergeant.
We've got these ones, but there's still more creatures out here. We can't let them escape into the city, but also we can't leave Linkletter alone in there. Need to do it, but I want you to head into the tower and find Linkletter. We'll join you inside after securing the area. Only then do we go after Razad.
Oh god, that hurts. Sell you some stuff. I guess that's enough. Okay. That's where I need to go. So what is in here? That guy just killed them all? I think it's very useful if so. Oh. Should I even be here? Just kind of want to find secrets. Oh, you guys are gonna pay for that. Almost died myself. Wow. Wait a minute. Oh. Religion kit. What? Puzzles? Well, that one has... Okay. Oh, it was already on point. This is where I need to go. Shit.
Stay
me back! It was a trap!
This isn't a trap, Joseph.
It's an experiment! Now,
oh,
kill your friends while I prepare my own trap.
It's like Resident Evil's. Why do you wanna look like that? That can't feel good. Oh! Okay. This gun might kill me. Especially if I play like this. Don't go close! God damn it. With the fire? Okay, heal.
What?
Okay. Am I? What? Was the guy hitting me during the whole thing?
Please, let Joseph still be alive.
Don't worry about me. You must find Joseph. He fell into the old smuggling tunnels where Razad kept his failed experiments. I'll be all right. Just please stop Joseph before Razad makes him do something horrible.
Again, pretty much like Skyrim. Come on. Yep. This guy deals pretty good damage. Probably better than me. A lot of bodies. Heal. Ready, dude? Let's go. Blake Changer Linkletter. Well, that's a name, all right. Thankfully, he takes a lot of damage as well. Go away. Not bad. Oh, come on, don't let him go away. Oh, what?
You must listen. Razad is at the top of the tower.
He is preparing a ritual that will give him power over the spell plague. No time to get Sergeant Knox. It's up to you. Use the statues. There's another secret path. Now go. I can feel his power over me returning. Go before he makes me attack you again.
This Razazad. So he's some kind of necromancer, or at least wants to be. So just put them forward, I guess. And they turn so slow. There we are. Oh, hey! That was a bad place to spawn. Kill them all. Wait a minute. Am I inside of a snake? No. Hey! Damn, it's enough for me. Let me heal. Now let's go. Ooh, hello! Oh, dude! Hey, go away, go away! Just don't learn. When he's doing that, don't go there. It hurts. Oh, let's go check. Ooh. And it paid off. What do we have? Oh! Grown stuff. Staff belongs to all grown. So this isn't the place where I need to go. I don't know. This game has a lot of secrets. Skeletons. Wow, they're powerful. Okay, let's do this. Oh.
power.
Skeletons are much more powerful. Oh, now I'm up here. Okay. Did I even get anything good? Besides the stuff. Like a smash contest. Not sure should you do it that way. What is that? Okay. Maiden's flower key. That's what those for. Okay. Oh, thankfully it was this close. Demons interrupting my decorations. You have learned the lore. Good, I guess. Oh. This place, by the way, reminds me a lot of DMC 3. We're in Jambala. Nothing.
The ritual is complete. It's simply too late to stop me.
Really? Oh, I need to put them in the right places, I guess.
Just to die now.
Activating him. Be careful with this guy. This is the real deal. Yep. What the hell? Okay, screwed up there. What is he doing? Ew. Okay. Oh, he's gonna speed.
I was supposed to be a
Dude, you almost died. Hopefully we're getting something good out of this. Cloak? Oh shit. Such a calming music after that. This is really better. I guess so. Oh, cloak is actually cloak. I thought it was replacing my armor. Yeah. Well, that was a deed. You're proud of me?
Protector's enclave needs your help.
Of course it does.
You did the right thing in the Plague Tower. I can see now I was too cautious. I'm just glad.
Sent for training.
Some time back, the Luskan pirate Traven Blackdagger built a fortress north of Neverwinter and made it the heart of his own bandit kingdom. His Blackdagger bandits are disrupting Neverwinter's vital trade routes. A secretive group known as the Harpers has offered to help Neverwinter put an end
to the
Blackdagger's schemes. I don't know much about the Harpers, but I'm not going to turn down any offers of help. I'd like you to work with them. The Harpers already have agents in place. Look for a man called Seventer.
Dude, please shut up. Okay then. I guess off we go. And if I understood right, this quest isn't even in the city anymore. I'm much faster without my horse. My sword kinda breaks through my cape. Yeah. Blackdagger Ruins. So I've been there, and never there. You must be level 70. Okay, let's go outside then.